My work intersects between the fields of exercise, science, psychology, and biology. I like to find ways that we can make the lives and the bodies of people who experience a lot of stress and trauma better. I'm really interested in looking at the negative impacts of psychological stress and psychological traumas and how they impact our well-being on a daily basis and also our physical health using traditional health markers like heart rate and blood pressure and all the way to like novel health markers in the immune system. I love thinking about a project that will have an impact on individuals' lives. If we can somehow, through policy, get people moving more and make people connect movement to how they feel, I think that's the clincher. If we can get exercise integrated into the practice of medicine and into the team of practitioners who support people coming from vulnerable or underserved populations, I think we would have a very important impact. One of the barriers that scientists have faced is in part how it gets translated to the public. Right now we tell people to exercise, you need to exercise, you need to exercise. I think if we move towards, we need to move more, I think if we can change that messaging and change it often and get that information out as much as possible to the public, that's partly how we change and make an effect at the individual level, so that people are talking about movement and why they like moving every single day.